I'm sad to say that this is the last act at Zoetropolis for the Roots and Blues Weekend. That was your festival, I know. Good festival? All right. A round of applause for the Zoetropolis staff and all of the volunteers that made this happen. Good job. Alright, how do you like your grass? Blue! Ladies and gentlemen, the plate scrapers.
She said her dad sends all his love from a Frisco Bay. And I never understood till I was grown. I went and spent a little more time to grow instead of roaming around the country that way. Now I'm looking at the world through a windshield, and I'm watching it fly by me on the right. And there's a few little things that I've had to see down in Nashville, but I'm not around Dallas, so I'm rolling down south tonight. Thank you. place to sleep, place to weep, place to sit down and prop your feet. Well, the dishes are done,
yes,
and the coffee is hot,
hot.
So let's fry up some bacon in that black shiny pot. Everybody grab a clean dish, mama, whenever you go.
So much. So glad to be with you here at Zoetropolis. We are the place where it's coming all the way from right south of here. Did you say Zoetropolis? Zoetropolis?
Zoetropolis?
So, keep thinking about Superman. That was one of our tunes called The Dishes. I hope you can all relate to that. You certainly don't like to do the dishes at my house. I actually hope they get better at it ever since I wrote that song. That's also available on our newest release, entitled Dishes. Here's another new one we, Andrew wrote up for us. It's called The Dead Man.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Lancaster on the mandolin all the way from
Bloomington, Virginia.
Thank you so much. That's what they call bluegrass. It was written by the father of bluegrass, Mr. Bill Monroe himself. That was called Minerals Hornpipe. Here's another Pledge Scrivers tune for you. Newest CD. We got a bunch of stuff online if you like, but you're hearing and want to listen and watch it in the comfort of your own comfy chair at home. Pull it up on old YouTube or theplacecrackers.com. We got all kinds of fun stuff on there. It's called Moonlight.
Thank you. center of the mind of our friend Derek Kritzer. That's a new one.
Thank you. Do you guys know what dippy eggs are here in Pennsylvania?
Yeah.
Okay. We've sung that place and I'm like, what is a dippy egg? That doesn't sound very good. Something you can dip your toast in.
I said forget about it.
I'm going back home.
Or you're making. Or you're making.
We're failing. Dippy eggs is failing. You're gonna scramble. You better know. Really? You better be able to do that real good. Another bluegrass tune for you, made famous by the Country Gentlemen. Any Country Gentlemen fans out there? Yeah. This is a little known tune called The Matterhorn.
Love.
Really?
joining us. We are the Plate Scrapers. Glad to be here with you folks in Lancaster, Pennsylvania. Coming all the way from Virginia, Maryland, and West Virginia to be with you.
Converge,
that's the word. All right. Please do keep up with us online if you want to see us again. We're going to be down in Baltimore this Thursday and all over. Points. All different directions. Y'all, is everyone from Lancaster? You guys love to hang out here? We got some non-locals? Okay, a couple. All right. Maybe we'll see you down our way. This one's called Country Heartache. This is Get Your Tears Ready. original tune for you. We like writing tunes. I know a lot of bluegrass bands play a lot of traditionals. I don't know how hardcore, diehard bluegrass fans you are, but actually, that's the symbol for hardcore bluegrass. Here's another one of our tunes called Lightning.
Thank you.
show for us. It is a Sunday, though, so that's nice. I'm not used to being up this early. We played last night till 1:30 in the morning, so glad to be here with folks. We're awake now.
And as we were going back to our friend's house to lay down, we were in Baltimore last night playing at the 8x10. This is a good time. When we were going back to our friend's house, we were going to stay there and then head over here this afternoon. And we time traveled miraculously from 2 o'clock to 3 o'clock, which is like that.
Did that happen to you guys last night up here? Did you guys have that same effect?
You're not like Florida, are you?
I don't like that.
Yeah.
till I die. Well, I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Minnesota. She told me that every time, boy, I love my southern draw. Heard my dream of back down the stream of Oregon and Davenport. I follow you, baby, girl, when you go. Well, I don't like we've been below.
Didn't I make you feel?
we're going to try to do it right now. If you'd like to have us over for dinner, we'd love that.
This one's a little more existential.
Thank you. concerts for 4 or 5 years, we learned how to write a good set list. But we have many more minutes and many more songs.
So we have plenty of songs. Don't fret, don't be worried. We have many songs. So if you have any requests, comments, questions, anything like that, we'd be glad to humor you. It is Sunday after all. Day of fellowship.
Griselda.
I don't know her now.
Whiskey before breakfast.
Oh, I'd love some of that.
Whiskey for breakfast? I'm kidding, just play the song you're gonna play. But they won't know the difference.
She will.
Yeah.
This is called Whiskey Before
Days of Yesteryear. It's a song I wrote, believe it or not. Topping the country charts back in 1972.
I remember riding by accident to that fishing hole, seeing little women swimming alone and sleeping all their clothes, pulling out my slingshot and the old thing that moves, getting all night beneath the stars and too young to get the blues. And I keep flashing back to the days of yesteryear, good old friends and good times. Well, you know that they're still here, sitting around the campfire.
Special number.
anybody that's got to go back to a job tomorrow that they hate. Hopefully you don't. But if you do, you can sing this in your head and you can quit. Tell them I said it, so it was okay.
Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I think we have a couple more for you folks tonight. Don't get too crazy now. It'll be okay. It'll be okay. We'll be able to get out of here to sing, perform a single file line. Actually, everybody panic and run at the same time. That'll be missed.
Straight to our merch table. Give us all your money. Please. We need to exchange CDs for money. Also, no, I'm just kidding. We would love to sell you something, though, or just shake hands and say howdy. We got plenty of free stickers and mailing us the...
No. I'm bantering.
All right, and we're going to play a couple more for you. But in all seriousness, we are the Place Creepers, and we are so happy to be here playing music for you fine folks in this really cool room. Let's give it up for Zoetropolis. I heard that this is a friendly place and kind of the first stuff that's going on here, so hopefully we'll definitely be back again. Since it is Sunday, I think we're going to step over to the spiritual side for a minute and sing a gospel tune. Called the Rock of Ages. Andrew?
Yes.
Thank you.
folks. Thanks for being here with us. Appreciate it a lot, everybody. It's going to be a lot of great time. We sure had a lot of fun hanging out on Lancaster today. Hey, and thanks to this great sound crew, too. It sounds awesome up here, and it sounded great out front. The one thing I love about... You can really tell a mark of a good sound man when you have a full, like, fusion band in here, and you can still have a conversation out there. So big round of applause for the sound crew. Give a great job to you guys.
Without them, we'd sound like this. Which isn't quite...
What?
This isn't quite as exciting. We got one more tune for you. This is a Gordon Lightfoot tune by way of Tony Rice, presented to you today by the Plate Scrubbers. This is a triple cover. Yeah.
It is time, time to make it better. Give it your best, but it don't be rude. Give it your best, and I'ma give it back to you. I said it's gone on the shoulder, and I'm done, I'm gonna get a little older every day. Hang around, take the time, try to find what your feelings are. You're not as strong because your love belongs to us.
Thanks, everybody.
Have a great day.
Thank you.